was ever ready for something like this.
Bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
First day is tough, me friend, clear to accept. It gets no easier, me. Now I can remember Nimir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survive for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while, my Umdelek. It was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Jay want to go there? Jay need a rector uniform.
Who have attempt?
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade the uniforms, let you. But Jay need to distract the guards first.
I see.
Find a way to distract the guards. They're watching you closely.
Who are you?
I'm in the same block as her.
You sure? She's not dead. Oh, God, she lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Okay. Hurry.
Wie sieht's aus? Können wir wieder anfahren? Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauchen wir unten ein paar Mechaniker.
Die kommen erst morgen wieder. Na ja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, gehen wir saufen.
Warum denn nicht? Aufgemerkt, Gefangene! Die Fabrik ist fertig geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück.
Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
Safe.
You have seen my daughter?
Set Roth.
Look at this Shimshin. So much muscle, a physique, what for combat?
You Set Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
You doubt you should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue? This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then, get away, Shimshin. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichud.
Oh, fuck your oath. People are dying. The resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin. Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Das Yichud technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This, for this I can seize control over that machine, level the gates of this place, free everyone. I only miss one more part.
Name it.
That's a power source. Now, that machine, all its electrical systems are powered by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different lock, Lock 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into Lock 6. I believe that there, at the guards barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich. Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten ist. Doch weit gefehlt. Einzelne Kakerlake zertreten.
Thank you.
sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes, mold develops. Oh, secure the systems.
It's done.
Well, Shimshin, what is your name, Igor?
Blazkowicz.
Blazkowicz, yes, Blazkowicz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. That's the high, Ingle.
What's that?
That's good luck.
Smell her perfume.
Saboteur! Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder.
Na nein, noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ja, du hast recht. Zu einem Abzeichen zu erteilen ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist, hm?
Ein Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm und allen Insassen von Block 4. Und eine eindrückliche Warnung sein für all die Schweine, die allein Aufsatz gedacht haben. Alarmiert die Faust!
Jawohl, Herr Kommandant.
Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder der Gestank dieses Ortes.
Mach, was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
You down to the end of the earth, I will fight you. You are scared.
feed your flesh to the furnace!
Open the garage door, steal a vehicle, and crash through the gate. Let's go.
Thank you. No one leaves my cat.
Compliments, but I might have underestimated the usefulness of your ape-like physique, Mr. Blaskovich.
That you should. Tell me, what is it?
Das Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamali, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamali. The technology developed at Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. And the Nazis found our safekeep. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeep. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found, others great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you will seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
Well, the safekeep is hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean. We will need a U-boat. Capable of great depths, that's all.
Stealing a goddamn Nazi U-boat? This is what you're proposing? Are you off your head, man?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Das Yichud engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We will need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blaskovich. Help him out, sir, if you'd be so kind.